Question 8. A thin cylindrical pressure vessel with closed ends is subjected to internal pressure. The ratio of circumferential hoop stress to longitudinal stress is?
We know hoop stress is given by formula PD by 2T, while longitudinal stress is given by PD by 4T. So the ratio of hoop stress to longitudinal will be PD by 2T divided by PD by 4T, that will be 4 by 2, that will be 2. So option D is correct.